Okay, this is a 2016 Ford Explorer. There's one cap over here that hides a 10 millimeter. Comes off very easily, actually. Sometimes this screw doesn't come off very easily. Very easy. This cap over here needs to come off because it's on top of the door panel. Now it's connected to the door panel. It can stay there as long as it releases from the body. Lift and peel. Over here there is a popper. Pop that off. And the sweep, it's right over here. Done. Thank you, sir.